who did Mickey Rourke beat in 2009 for Guy of the Year?
I'm going to go with Barack Obama.
Correct. Yes. That is correct. Spike TV awarded Guy of the Year to Mickey Rourke over Barack Obama. One, a sensitive portrayal of a wrestler at the end of his career. The other, the first black president in American history.